A terrifying ordeal for an elderly driver at Norwood after he lost control of his car and slammed into a house. Witnesses say the man could have died had he not been thrown from the vehicle before it burst into flames.
A fiery end to a wild ride. Smoke billows from the George Street house as firefighters work frantically to put out the flames. An elderly man losing control of his car while parking, slamming into the yard around midday, shocked witnesses looking on, fearing the worst.
All of a sudden he's reversed backwards with 60 kilometres an hour just like that, and he's come right from there. And then the car took a fire.
Front on, I could understand. Things happen, but to go backwards, unbelievable.
Fortunately, the driver, a man in his 70s, was flung from the car before impact. He escaped with minor injuries.
He opened the door a little bit, and as he accelerated to adjust his parking, something happened to the accelerator, and the momentum forced him out of the car.
The car was parked here on Harris Street when it suddenly reversed back, missing two lanes of traffic before slamming into the house.
The blaze spread to a veranda. Firefighters broke in to alert residents, but no one was home.
Well, it could have been a lot worse for your family today.
It could have been a bad day, yeah, very bad day.
Kim Robertson, Nine News.